Paul Allen is dead. He was an American business magnate, investor, and philanthropist. He co-founded the technology company Microsoft alongside Bill Gates in 1975. At the time of his death, he was estimated to be the 46th richest person in the world with an estimated net worth of $20.3 billion, comprising of 100 million Microsoft shares. Allen was the founder and chairman of Vulcan Inc., which managed his various business and philanthropic efforts. He had a multi-billion dollar investment portfolio, including technology and media companies, scientific research, real estate holdings, private spaceflight ventures, and stakes in other companies. He owned two professional sports teams, the Seattle Seahawks of the National Football League and the Portland Trail Blazers of the National Basketball Association, and was part owner of the Seattle Sounders FC, which joined minor league soccer in 2009. Well, this is all. He was born on 21 January 1953 and he died yesterday, 15 October 2018. Well, the informations that you have listened are taken from Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, and for this reason, without copyright. Well, Paul Allen, rest in peace. Thank you, everyone.